And it's kind of been one of those days for Daria. I think it's good though that we see some athletes who we don't like to see them struggle, but if you look at only the very, very best, you forget how difficult the skills are that these athletes make look effortless. They are not. Did not think that she was going to get that double pike around there.
If you're looking at a gymnast who apparently doesn't have the resources to have the right grips to be on the uneven bars, just think for a minute about the facilities available to her and think of what had to go into in terms of her effort to come all this way to compete here in Jacksonville.